Hey, it's Max here, and welcome to Pokémon Moon. I know I mentioned, or at least I think I mentioned, or at least... Did you just move? Well, I'm endlessly entertained. So I know I mentioned during my Pokémon Omega, hope this thing isn't sound, double sound, playthrough, that I always wanted to do a Nuzlocke. And here we are today. Let me pull up my rules, because before we begin a Nuzlocke, I want to explain the rules of them, as it is my goal to get this. And also looking at the date, I have no idea when I'm actually going to... Is that the time? Oh, wow, the time's wrong. I have no idea when I'm actually going to release this. Oh, well, screw it. So real quick, as I swallow my own spit, let's talk about the rules of what makes a Nuzlocke a Nuzlocke.
Begin animation!
The Nuzlocke challenge was originally designed to make Pokemon harder, because let's be honest, this game is originally meant for kids. So to do this, there are three basic rules. The first is, the first Pokemon every route is the only Pokemon you can catch. If you fail in catching it, it doesn't matter, it's the only one. This includes buildings, towns, caves, rivers, doesn't matter, just as long as it's a new area, and I'll be writing them down on what Pokemon I catch in each one. Second, if the Pokemon faints, it is dead. You cannot get it back, it doesn't matter. And lastly, all Pokemon must have nicknames. That way you get emotionally attached to them. A lot of different rules that can make it easier or harder depending on where you're trying to go with it, so I'll be telling you about the ones that I'll be doing. First one I'll talk about is what I call the double Pokemon clause, which is basically, if you catch a Rattata in one route, and the first Pokemon you see in another route is a Rattata, you can re-roll to get something new, because you can never catch a Rattata again. However, if it dies as a Rattata, and you see a Raticate, it's totally fair game. Similarly, if I catch an Eevee and it turns into a Vaporeon, and then I see a Jolteon in the wild, that is also fair game, as it is not the exact same species of the one I had before. As long as it never repeats, it's totally okay. This means if you get something really cool that you like, but it dies early, you have to wait until you can see one that's evolved, or else you're out of luck. What this will do is it'll make it so I have to deal with a lot more Pokemon, there's a lot more variety. In some ways, it also makes it easier, so that way I'm not, like, dealing with five Rattatas. However, it also makes it kind of hard, especially if I find someone I like. The next clause is the idea that gifts count. Not just the beginning, oh, you get, you know, Bulbasaur, Charmander, Squirtle. All gifts count. So, if I find someone that says, hey, do you want this Pokemon? If I say no, I can go press my luck in the grass, or I can just accept it as a gift. Except I probably will, because gift Pokemon are always awesome. Also, it should be noted in just about every Pokemon game that the beginning routes of each area, you can't really catch Pokemon in there, because they haven't given you the ability to yet. So normally this would discount them, however, I'm going to say that it doesn't count until I have the ability to catch something. Once I have the ability, then it officially starts. And lastly, if it's shiny, I don't care if I kill all my Pokemon, I will catch it, and it's totally okay, and I will bring all the Pokemon back to life, because shiny is essentially the equivalent of an act of God. You have to catch it. The next little rule, if it faints, it dies, essentially creating finality for the game. Every now and then in the Pokemon series, someone will heal you against your will, which basically means they just run up, heal you, and you can't do anything about it. If someone dies, and then I'm forced to be healed, it will also be considered an act of God, and it'll be totally kosher and fine. I'm just gonna say, alright, he gets to live, you know, miracle, it's alright. Also, another clause that a friend of mine came up with is something that he calls the Viking Burial. Basically, if the Pokemon dies with an item that's not an XP item, or like a key, or, you know, some kind of item you have to have in the game, it is also destroyed if that Pokemon dies with it. That way, it adds a bit more finality to the items and makes them that much more value. Also, in terms of nicknames, I have no naming conventions, so whatever I feel like naming them, this is what I'm gonna name them. Other rules that should be mentioned is that healing during battle is okay. It doesn't matter what the item, it is totally kosher with the exception of revives. The battle will be set and not switched, that way I don't switch to just do whatever I want. And every time I get a choice in Pokemon, whether it's a beginning starter, fossils, doesn't matter, I will have to decide by random chance. That doesn't sound right. I will decide by random chance, which basically means I'm gonna flip a coin. I'm gonna flip a coin to see what I get. That way, the only way I can actually choose is if, for whatever reason, the first encounter I get is with a horde, so that way I can choose within those five, and even then, I may not be able to choose. This is to make it so that I have pretty much no choice. I only have to work with what I get. It doesn't make it any better that I did, like, almost no research on any of these Pokemon, so I don't really know how they act. I did play the demo. I was gonna post as a one-off, but I had some technical issues, so I couldn't get around to it. And as I said before, I don't know when this is gonna go out. So I just want to play it for my own pleasure and just to kind of get a head start on it. Plus, I really just like Pokemon. Also, I want to make it a point. I'm gonna try to kill all the legendaries, unless they like force me to catch them. Yeah, I'm just gonna make it a point all legendaries will die. Because in the past, I've slit my own wrists for more Pokeballs to try to catch legendaries, so I'm going to feel so good by just ending their miserable existence. Sorry. Also, for some reason, I'm finding it really hard to talk right now. Probably a good sign, you know, that it's time to record and everything. It's like, I'm trying to talk and I can't... Maybe no signal. Oh, wait, that's good. That's because it's, like, trying to... Yeah, hang on. Hang on. I don't know if you guys can see it. Flash it so you can see... Oh, wait. Eh? Okay, good. I didn't break it. The game is preparing to load. Additional data is being created. You know, it's so weird, like, looking at this and being like, these graphics look fantastic. And then looking at this. And then looking at that and being like... Oh.
Oh, excuse me. Yes, freaking Pikachu. I will kill you, Pikachu. Heck yeah, my sins have been saved. Where's my stylus? Where's my stylus? Got my stylus. Who's Professor Kakui?
Technology.
Alright, what do you want? What do you- Oh.
What in the world? Wow, it's just like every single Skype call. You never start by saying hi, you always start by, is this working? What's with you and your own chanting and theme song? Hey there, good evening. It is evening, so. So the day has finally come that you're moving to Alola. Alola is a region made up of several islands. I have the ability to manipulate space and time to create pictures. That could be the reason the region is chock full of nothing but rare Pokemon. That's relative. It's not rare to you guys. There's no shortage of cool Pokemon out here in Alola either. What is this, like an ad? Such mysterious creatures that I've studied for my entire life. What the crap? Oh, you find them all over the grass, the caves, and the sky, and the sea. You trip on them, they eat your food. Here in Alola, we all love our Pokemon, and we depend on them heaps, too. For a second, I thought his hand was his tail. Like, in addition to that adorable puffball. Some of us even battle with them if we call ourselves Pokemon trainers. The rest of them are schlubs. Rockruff. Can you wait until I'm done talking to play? Oh my goodness, he's so freaking adorable. I want one. I want one really bad. All right, I gotta ask you some. I just realized we're on a Mac. Look at the top. We're on a Mac. All right, I gotta ask you some questions about yourself so I can introduce you to everybody through Skype. So which photo should I use for your trainer passport? Yeah. I was gonna say I hit the button. Well, you see, some of your trainer passport pictures make you look like a girl. And I wouldn't want to, like, say anything, and some of them have, like, distinct, like, you tan really weirdly. Alright, well, if I had to choose, I'm a dude. Sorry to tell you this, I'm a dude. And, I like your hair. Yeah, but kind of like, my eyes are, like, gray with death. I'll let you spell out your name for me. And the temptation to also call myself something stupid is very high. But I'll just call myself Max. Yeah. Max. Oops. Max. I just realized I used this wrong stylus. Shuriken stylus. Oh, yes. It's not shuriken, it's a kunai. You know what I mean. 10-4, good buddy. I'm not 10-4. I'll let everyone out here know you're on your way. Max! Get these freaking animals off my shoulder! That's a name that hits you like a thunderbolt out of the sky. Woo! But you say it to all the kids. Can't wait to see you in person then, cousin. You're not my cousin. Hey, is this sound confusing when I do this? Yep. Max, come help me with these boxes. No, Mom. Do what I want. Oh, she's pretty. I bet I'm gonna have to kill her later. How much do I bet? I'm gonna have to kill her. Some point in time. She's dead to me. I will kill her by my own hand. I really wonder why, like, I was not able to talk for- Oh! Wait, that's not the same lady, is it? No, that's not. No, her hair is like- Whoa. That's awesome.
Whoa. Are those drugs? Is that a shadow demon? Just, like, opens it up. Hail Satan!
Holy crap. There's some actual intrigue going on here. Why don't you use your little shadow demon to, like, kill them? I mean, come on. Shadow demon. You have one of those. You have a shadow demon. Man, is this like a criminal? And like we're supposed to feel bad for her? And then it's like, oh no. And then she like kills them all. in the world? The Shadow Demon! The Shadow Demon's going off! Oh my goodness! It is nighttime. That was something else. Pokemon Moon, presented by Gamma Freak. Well, thank you, Gamma Freak. That was something I was kind of told about this game that I thought was interesting. It's like, it's set 3 months later. Oh my goodness, it transferred to 3 months in the future! So, it was kind of interesting. It's like, oh yeah, by the way, this game is set 12 hours in the future of Sun. So, I don't know if that's actually going to, like, relate to the story and, like, make it different or anything. Although, I kind of wish it would, because that'd be cool. You know, like, something that they're doing in Sun is affecting Moon. Two protagonists. I don't know, man. I thought it'd be cool. Is that me? Is that me in the future? Oh, yeah, it's Ruckruff. Oh, that thing is so cute. I need to name it something adorable. Something just cute as the Dickens. Cute as a fish bit. Swallow. Alright. Who's that? Who is that lady? It's a Meowth. Mom. Anything more soothing? The first evening spent under Alola's calm moon. I feel like I could stay out here all night. The moon starts like rupturing and like exploding. Pieces are falling down. It's so beautiful. That's enough of that. Time to unpack all these boxes. Meowth slave. Meowth, go get Max for me, would you? Don't claw his eyes out. Oh my goodness, it's so cute. I'm gonna call you Jojo. You know, from the one cat from, I think, Kiki's Delivery Service? I started Nuzlocke on my own, but I never finished it, and I named... Oh, I have a Wii U. No, wait, no, hold on, my Wii U isn't there. Where's my Wii U? Is it in my closet? He's like, oh my goodness, he attacks the Pikachu, just starts clawing the crap out of it. Good kitty! That's me. I am cute as the Dickens. Also, I'm having a well-deserved day of rest, so don't you dare wake me up. Oh, don't tell me how to live my life, cat. I mean, Jojo. I will kick the crap out of you. Also, why am I wearing normal clothes and shoes in bed? What, do I have to like tap to wake myself up? Tap, 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 tap. A. Oh, I have to move. Oh. Freaking cat. What do you want? Aw, thanks, little guy. Pet. Is there a pet option? Heck yeah, the first thing I test, can I run? Let me guess. It has a gamepad with a screen. It's stuff that looks like Pikachu, the mouse Pokemon. Everyone freaking hates Pikachu. You check the book your father gave you. Oh, open the X-Men. Stinking cat. Wait, hold on. So Meowth is like a foot tall, right? Yeah, so I'm like 4 foot something. Alright, cool. Just want to check. There are moving boxes full of your belongings. All of them are worthless. Your mom burned them. That was a ditto with a feather. I thought those were giant tomatoes. I think they're what are those things? Wow, Meowth, you turn pixelated. Why am I so full of spit? You're out like a light, weren't you? You ought to be full of energy by now. We live the nightlife. So, Max, you pumped to meet some Alolan Pokemon? Like this Meowth? I guess. That's why I want to hurry up and meet some, too. Like that one kid who has a Rockruff. Rockruff. Yeah, also, since I don't know anything about these Pokemon, trying to capture them is going to be interesting because I may accidentally kill them. It'll be like, okay, you look fine. Hit. Oh, no! We're living in Lola region now, the beautiful islands everyone wants to visit. Everyone, I'm sure the Pokemon living in a place like this must be friendly, right? See that Mop Pokemon? That Mop Pokemon beside us will kill- Oh, it's a Broom, I'm sorry. That Broom Pokemon will kill us. That's gotta be Professor Kukui. Why don't you let him in, Max? Yes, Mom, you don't tell me how to live my life. I want to play with the Broom Pokemon. What's his name? Nah, screw it. Whee! I love my ability to run. Oh. Wait, oh, he just broke into our house? He's like, sup, I own this place. I don't know if you, oh, wow, just eat our food. Just walk in. Sheesh, pawn a shirt. Like, Mom's here, that's just awkward. Hey there, Max, the name's Kukui. Good, oh, you gotta be tired of that long trip all the way out here to Alola. Where's my dad? You feel like any jet lag? Where's my dad? Oh, is that the reason why it's Moon? Because I refused to change myself from jet lag and I was just like, I'm staying this way. I'm staying the nightlife. You sure are a long way from Kanto out here in Alola. It's still nighttime out here, yeah? Some idiot came here 12 hours ago, said something about the sun, I don't know. Mr. Kukui, yes, we just arrived yesterday. Hey there, Mom. Are you my brother? Hey there, Mom, I just let myself in. Oh, and come with Kukui, would you? Welcome to Alola. Are you my... Of course, I still remember seeing you battle the Indigo Gym Leaders back in Canada all these years ago, you know? I've been in love with Pokemon ever since, so I finally decided to come here myself. I'm supposed to be visiting there to research camp. Are you my brother? Let's gonna move on to the next tower over, cuz. Okay, so are you my cousin? At the island Kahuna and get yourself a Pokemon. A Pokemon? Okay, I'm more concerned what a Kahuna is. What's a Kahuna? Sure, the Kahuna's a crazy strong Pokemon chase. You're an Alola cousin. Don't deal with folks like you and you. So maybe it's like he's doing the thing of like, oh, well, I'm like your nephew, but I'll call you mom. The Kahuna who lives in Icky Town is always happy to give any kid who wants to have an adventure their first Pokemon. Just hand them out. Pop-Tarts. They'll simply give my boy a Pokemon? Because those Kahunas really are worth meeting. Let's mug them. I got Meowth here. Let's mug them. Well, they are super strong. Hurry and get ready, Max. Your bag and hat thing is still in the box in your room, I think. And didn't you leave your copy of Ventrals and Jessica in there, too? I tried to get those... I bet you got your style and hat that'll match mine, yeah? So you are my cousin. You are related to me. I just figured you were being super nice. Screw you. Where's my fashionable hat? Heck yeah. Am I gonna be able to like make myself look pretty like in X and Y? I like that personally. I thought it was nice. Let me just get my spirit. Yo, maybe I shouldn't drink caffeine like right before this. But I like drinking Mountain Dew. But maybe I should not do that. Oh, look at Meowth. He hacked up a furball. He's so cute. You look ready for anything now. Have a good time out there. Don't die. I'll be sure to have everything cleaned up and put away by the time you come back to your new Pokemon. Oh, thanks, Mom. I really appreciate that. Also, why are you wearing your glasses on your head? That's a styling hat, cousin. Yeah, I wear my glasses like this now. Now I can't see. Man, I can't see at all. Who am I standing next to? Your mom there. She's sure... Wow, I am blind. Your mom there. She's sure looking forward to you getting your first Pokemon and murdering people in order to make money as a family household, aren't you? So let's get going to Icky Town. Time for you to get real nice Pokemon from the island Kahuna. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! I don't know if I'm doing like a thing. I'm like, bye mom, I love you! It'll be so nice to have another Pokemon in the house. Hurry back, Max! I just want to say goodbye and I love you. I'm going off to live a life of crime as I fix my glasses. I'm gonna kill everyone. Oh yeah, I forgot. So the original reason I chose Moon over Sun was because of, it was either gonna be Dark Souls Praise the Moon or Praise the Sun. And I looked at the legendaries and I couldn't decide. Yeah, sheesh, cousin, come on. And eventually, like, me and my friend essentially flipped a coin and we were like, alright, you get Sun, I get Moon. Praise the Moon. Yeah, it's gonna be Bloodborne time all over. Welcome to Paradise, cousin. This is the Alola region. Oh, I should name everyone after Bloodborne things. Oh, I should. Folks in Alola get along by living together with Pokemon and working together too. After all, let me fix my glasses. Alright, you can go anywhere, yeah, as long as you got Pokemon helping you out here. And not technology. That's why we gotta get you to the Kahuna. I understand. Yeah. Dude, this is like the fifth time you've explained this concept to me. Dude, get out of my way, kid. Hey, you look like you're having a good time strolling around Alola. You can go on dash on too, and I bet you should be dasher. Whee! Okay, so this is route one. So how I'm gonna do this naming, wow, the power of science is amazing. There's always a guy like that. Always. So, since I can't catch any Pokemon yet, Route 1 doesn't count. Neither does Icky Town. It's once they give me the ability to catch them. Yeah. That's what I like to hear. The more you love, the happier I'll be. I challenge you to a Pokemon battle! Just, like, kicks him. He's like, back up. You didn't see, but I actually kicked. It's like, get off. You gotta recommend another move for me sometimes, please. Yeah, it's called go splash yourself to a lake. I don't know. Yo, I know which moves you want to use, yeah? You come find next time your Pokemon learns a new move, and then I'll battle you, and let me fix my chair so I can stand closer to the camera. Hello there. That's a design. Sorry. Oh, it's a freaky Pikachu. Sup? I found this yellow rat thing and it's trying to kill me. Wait, see that? If you had a Pokemon to you, you could dive in the tall grass here. Yeah, try to catch some wild Pokemon to add to your team. So can I just, like, run through that grass and... Oh, there's a path. Okay. Wait, why is that Meowth a different color? The trainers go up against one another and battle with the Pokemon they love. Oh, my leg! Oh, I'm dying! Ah! Yeah, they're fine. They're totally fine. Hey, don't get distracted with me. As I swallow my own spit. Your new kid just flew in. Let's have a Pokemon battle sometime. Screw you, kid. Yeah, I just watched your Pokemon rip his throat out. Tempo gives you a whole new way to communicate with other people, see? Through violence. Now let's get moving. Ikitown is right over there. Okay, I recognize that every Pokemon game has to also be catered to someone who's never played Pokemon before. Alright, I look and accept. I understand. I accept it. Ikitown. But that doesn't stop me from being condescending. We're here. This right here. Am I being condescending? Am I using the wrong word again? Is your hat glowing? Oh, this is the town where we came to worship the Pokemon that watches over Melamela Island. Type of Poco keeps us all safe and happy. See, I will catch and kill it. Not in that order. Actually, yeah, in that order. Dude, we were supposed to meet everyone right here, yeah? Oh no, they must have got mugged. Maybe they're all back there on the Malo Trail. That's where the ruins of our guardian deity, Tapu Koko, are. Yeah. Don't catch and kill it, okay? Max, do me a solid. Go find the island Kahuna. I'll be right here to make sure we don't miss each other. Oh, your hat is glowing. Island Kahuna? You can't miss him. He looks like just like a Kahuna. No, No! Give me your Rockruff! When Rockruff really likes you, he rubs against you with his stones on his neck, but it does kind of stones. Does that mean it's like a rock type Pokemon? Wow, I feel depressed now because I don't have Pokemon in real life. Don't mind me, Professor Cousin. I'm doing my thing. What's a Kahuna look like? Is that a Kahuna? She's pretty. Love interest. I don't know what you hope to find there, little shadow demon. Oh, if I get that thing, I'm going to name it like... What's the name of like a shadow demon? I'm going to name it... I think in Shadow of Colossus, the weird god thing's called Darminia. I'll name it Darminia. Kahuna Island is the strongest Pokemon trainer of all of Melamela, but I guess he must be off somewhere training. I don't see him anywhere. Oh, seriously? You just gonna block me from the door? Alright, what are you gonna block me from? On sunny days like this? It's nighttime! What the crap, man? It's nighttime! What do you want? Pokemon sometimes leave fire to the grass to help people in trouble, did you know? Well, that was one tried to eat my legs, so... Nah, but it's... This ain't ominous. Mahalo Trail. Alright, so that's three different places I can catch Pokemon now. Yeah, every time I catch a Pokemon, I'll write down the Pokemon and where I got it. Wait, what? Oh, is the shadow? Oh, yeah, she is. She's so pretty. Let me love you! You can't come out. We'll get in trouble if anyone sees you. You're an unholy deity from the depths of hell. It's like, oh. Get back here! Get back here, just run over to Slugger. Start kicking the crap out of the Pokemon itself. It's like, it's evil! Whoa! Well, you're adorable. Oh my goodness, I want one.
Yeah!
This is like cracks, just fire and brimstone starts to come out. Wow, you're dumb. They're just sparrows, or spearows.
Look, just go over and kick them.
I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna go over and kick them. Like, dude, they're so slow and they're so big. And they're flying right above your little shadow demon.
Oh no, I'm scared.
Hit them with your eyes. Like, ah, you're pretty. What's wrong?
Help, save Nebby.
Oh, it's like Nebula.
Just go kick it.
Pew-ew-ew. Just go kick them. Okay, there's just birds. Those spear are attacking it. Spear rose. Grammar. But I'm too afraid to go out there. My legs feel like they might give out. Give me your bag. I'm going to hit them with it.
It's got like a nice battering ram. Get over here.
No, screw that. I'm still running. Screw that. I'm still running. Screw that. I'm still running. Screw that. I'm still... Just like run over. Fighting moves are not effective. Screw you. It's a normal type move. Oh yeah. I'm gonna cushion it with my own body. Whoa. He destroys the bridge?
Wow, Nebby, you're an idiot. They can fly, you know that, right?
What the crap is that thing? What the crap is that thing? What the crap is that thing? You don't have a mouth.
Oh,
that thing is spawn of hell. Kill it. Just like start...
He kills the girl, then Nebby, then leaves. It's kind of like, you are safe because you did not know what you did. Pew! Oh, thank goodness you tried using your power again, didn't you? Oh, Nebby, you know what happened last time you used it? Those three people are dead. You couldn't move for ages after that. I don't want to see you like that again. No, I shouldn't say that. I'm sorry, Nebby. No, I know you were trying to save me that time, and I couldn't even help you in return. Pew, you're worthless. Oh, I guess you're just gonna walk away now. What is that? I need to suck the soul out of that lightning Pokemon. A sparkling stone, it feels almost warm somehow. Hmm. This isn't poo, is it? Did you just poo a rock? Here, have some poo. I'm so grateful to you for helping us out of that dangerous spot. I didn't do anything. You could have used your hat. Who are you?
No.
I think the stone must... You're handing me poo. Oh, just... There. You obtained the sparkling stone. That looks incredibly important. Yeah, that looks... Please, don't tell anyone about this. About seeing Nebby. It's a secret, okay? Okay. I'm suspicious. I'm also suspicious that you're the generally the same color scheme and you have like the little yellow things like the main legendary. So I'm thinking that you're actually part of that. How come you didn't want to animate it jumping into the bag? That strikes me as incredibly easy. I'm worried you might get attacked again by some wild Pokemon or something. I know it's too much from you, but do you think you can see us back to town? See you back to town and get you to the authorities for clearly being evil. Holy crap, the entire bridge is destroyed. Dark Souls has taught me that I should be able to climb down this. It didn't work. Praise the moon. Alright. Well, I'm ready to go. I mean, come on. Like, I'm silent protagonist. Let's go. Come on. Yeah, can you lead me back to town? And by the way, I mean, I'm gonna take lead. Can you walk me back to town? You know, 5 feet behind me? You know, arms distance. Yep, I called it. Hey! That's not the Kahuna! Your assistant? How do you feel about your, like, leader, or, sorry, teacher being shirtless all the time? But just in case, this is my assistant. You can call me Lily. Lily, you're the love of my life. And Lily, this here is Max. He just moved here to Alola.
She saw something evil!
Take good care of him.
I'm gonna have to kill him because he saw my shadow demon!
Should I actually talk to him?
So you're also one of the professor's acquaintances. It's nice to meet you.
That's like the one girl voice I can do. It's not even accurate. The Kahuna is back. Kahuna Hala has returned. We worship him. Our guardian chosen one is back. Only one of the strongest Pokemon uses in all Alola. Yeah.
You should probably kill him. He's pure evil.
What lies are you feeding me, Lily? It's like Master Roshi. Just,
I'm Imperial Man. I've just decided that's what his voice is. Have I missed something?
Nah, but where'd you go off to Kahuna? I thought we were meeting there.
I'm Kahuna of this island, after all. You can't tell me when and where to be. Whenever there's a problem on the island, it's my duty to resolve it.
Some bloke fell in a river. I wonder what happened to him.
Sorry, Lily. What were you saying before?
For some reason, I thought I saw Tapu Koko fly. Are they actually called Tapu Kokos?
Yeah, we almost died. So Nebby...
Oh, wait, hold on. So they know about Nebby.
Was being attacked by Sparrow on the plank bridge when this boy helped to get away. We destroyed the bridge. The thing was like a relic and like hundreds of years old. That both of them might fall to the bottom of the ravine. In fact, they did. That's when the island's guardian deity swooped in to save them.
Oh, I'm totally gonna catch that thing now. Just saying.
Well, that's something you don't hear every day. So although it is said to protect us, our Tapu Koko is a rather fickle creature. And by protect us, I mean it doesn't protect us at all.
Kakuri, my boy, I think we might have cause to celebrate.
Dad, you're such a drunk.
It seems I should entrust this brave and kind young boy with a Pokemon of his own. We'll make a fine trainer out of him.
I'm glad to meet you, child. I'm Hala, the Kahuna Matata of Malibola Island, and welcome to Alola. Young Kukui has told me of your coming. Through Skype. I'm glad we got the chance to meet today.
God, you're worthless!
Come, my Pokemon, let's have a look at you.
Oh my goodness, they're adorable. They're so freaking cute. Okay, so, as I said, I don't get to choose who I get. But I am hoping it's the owl, because I want the owl. Just throwing that out there. I want the owl.
Versus a grass type Pokemon, Rowlet.
They turn in circles. It's also mentally retarded. Next is the fire type Pokemon, Litten. Litten's an interesting child. He's also taking up Mimery. And last is the water type Pokemon, Popplio. He literally does not have a brain. So I just want you to know that. You got someone who spins incessantly, someone who's a little bit of a jerk, and someone who doesn't have a brain. Alright, real quick, let me cut to finding myself. Yep. So I found a website that allows me to have a random number generator. We got brainless, spinny, and jerky. Alright, spin. Who's the winner? Ah, crap. I spelled brainless wrong, I just realized. I get brainless? Seriously? Man. Crap. I really wanted it. Alright, fine. So I was told everyone universally hated this thing when he first showed up, because he looks so derpy, but he is kind of endearing. Alright, Popplio. Alright, Popplio. Will you choose the water type Pokemon, Popplio? Yeah, alright. You chose Popplio. Alright, Popplio. I'm gonna call you... Wait, I wanna nickname him. Only when you have chosen each other. Oh, we're gonna sumo. We're gonna sumo, little guy. We're gonna tell you this, but I am a 4 foot tall human. If he says no, I'm gunning for Rowlet. Popplio, you better get over here right now and let me love you. You will let me love you, Rowlet. Is gazing at you quite sweetly. I think he's forgotten everything. Eh? Oh my goodness, it's adorable. I can't get mad at it. Lily's like, oh dear. Aw. Oh. Do you have any food? Aw. Oh, that is cute. Okay. You lifted Popplio gently in your arms. Alright, Popplio. Okay. Okay, I'm warming up to him. That is kind of nice, though, that they have, like, that moment of just, like, maybe they don't like you. I mean, sure, gameplay-wise, they're gonna make it so obviously it likes you, but... I just realized, is 3D on? Can you guys see 3D? Never mind. Having accepted one another, you'll surely be friends for life. If he dies! Oh, heck yeah. Heck yeah. I'm gonna name you... Popplio. His name is gonna be Popplio. Like Popplio. 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 Yep, is it? It's like Popplio. Popplio. Alright, his name is Popplio. Alright. See? That is how little I just realized I used wrong science again. That is how little thought I will put into these people's names. Alright, Popplio. Me and your baby Popplio. Oh, it's gonna be great. We're gonna be best friends. Nice to meet you, Popplio. His name is Popplio. And I expect you to respect him. Oh, when did you get out again? Oh, you little interdimensional being. I know that Kahuna Hala and the professor will keep you safe from any harm, but you should still stay in the bag and out of sight and safer that way. Plus, you won't destroy crap on accident. I think you chose a wonderful Pokemon. I wanted the route. I was going to name him Blathers from Animal Crossing. Please take very good care of it. That's it, Max. Now you've got a Pokemon, you're a real Pokemon trainer. Yeah, teach you how to catch Pokemon so the challenge can actually start. And here's a lovely gift for me to help make it special, cousin. And then we're just gonna spin this. Why is it a weird shape? A Pokedex is a real high-tech kind of tool, yeah, that can automatically record facts about any Pokemon that you meet. However, it usually lies. Your new partner, his name is Popplio. It's already registered. Oh yeah, so check it out. Oh yeah! And this is a training passport that I put together for you. Sorry that I was talking while, like, the little jingle was playing. Now why don't you go introduce your new friend to your mom, Max? His name's Popplio, and you'll respect him as such. Alright, let's take a look-see at this. Let's see what Popplio can do. Did I get to spit off my screen? Alright, so you got water gun? Alright, cool. Hang on. You're naive, a little quick-tempered. Oh my goodness, you're so cute. I wonder if I could switch which Pokeball it has on it. Oh my goodness, you are so cute. Alright, so... Let's see, your special attack and your attack are almost the same.
I'm just gonna put in good faith that you're gonna turn into a special attacker. You probably will have a second type. I don't know. Screw it. Alright, onwards to glory. I should learn something about my poly. Yep, I should. Alright, Pokedex. Alola. Tell me about poly. Yep. This Pokemon can control water bubbles. It practices diligently so it can learn to make big bubbles. Oh. Okay. Well, I guess that sells that then. I'm not sure how long I've been going. So let's wait till the next little actual. Who are you? Hey, you and me, let's have a. Oh, crap! Oh! Where's the fire boy? What kind of Pokemon would you be if you didn't give you. Wait, be where you don't even give a name first, huh?
Just about every single Pokemon battle.
I'm dead inside. I'm just looking at him. I'm dead inside. Then I'm how? And I'm partner. And my partner's Litten. Oh, screw you, it's on. You were actually cool. Thanks, man. Yeah, so let's battle. Whoa, I couldn't wait for you to find your way to Inky Town, so I've been here all over you. I don't really like to see Pokemon battles or Pokemon get hurt, but I'll watch for you. Oh, your first battle already. Let's have your Pokemon ditch out some moves and see who wins. I appreciate you willing to take on my grandson here. I hate that kid. I hate my grandson. I expect a no-holds-barred battle for the both of you.
I don't like seeing Pokemon be hurt.
Whee! Alright, you're on. You're on, you schmuck. Yeah, I won't lose. Yeah, bring it. This is gonna be great. Oh, by the way, Polly up here hasn't eaten in like 3 days, so he's like super weak. Wait, what? Yeah, he's like super weak, man. He needs some food. He's tired. Oh. Wanna stretch your arm? Wanna go all out? Think you can do this? Oh, alright, Hal. Bring it. You're gonna die, son. I'm gonna end you. Oh, you got jerky over there. Alright, it's on. Polly up, we're gonna totally destroy him. Alright, wow, this interface is a little bit different. Interesting. Alright, fight. Oh. Wait, hold on. Nice. Alright, water gun. He dies now. Oh, he's faster than me. Alright, yeah, that's something to note. I'm gonna use water gun. I'm gonna totally cheat. I have a laser cannon. It's super effective. Huh. So I wonder if I, like... Huh, okay. I wasn't sure if he was gonna, like, tell me things. Like, tell me super important things. Alright, water gun. Yeah, totally destroy him. Yeah, you growl at me all you want, you little bugger. I also like how you can see them behind him. I think that's really nice. It, like, adds some realism to it. But what if they, like, use, like, Hyper Beam and it, like, goes through your Pokemon into them? And they're just like, they die instantly. That'd be hilarious. Oh, heck yeah, Polyup. Polyup leveled up, you son of a gun. Yeah, special attack. I'm gonna be a special attack powerhouse. Like, other moves seem like they'll be fine, but... Hoo-ah! I received a whole dollar! Heck yeah, a dollar. Do you know how many things I could do with a dollar? I could buy another kunai! That gave me chicken skin! What? I'm breaking out in hives! Well, you seem very happy. Now it sells it. I'm going all out tomorrow. Comes back and is like fully evolved. Max, you appear to have a shadow demon in your pocket. Would you be so kind as to give me a look at that sparkling stone you have there? How can you tell that, man? Wow, I am dead inside. Look at my eyes. That's how you know he's alive. He doesn't have eyes. Could it be? Tutu, is it that? Did you just call me Tutu and Forta? You rescued my Tapu Koko at the bridge. Isn't that what I heard, Max? Yeah, rescued me. Well, he's like, boy, did you get rescued. So he even deigned to give you a stone. By the way, that's poo. Oh, come on! This is where you were meant to be. Let me to borrow the stone for now, you son of a gun. For not, I'll return to you tomorrow evening. We don't do anything during the day. You'd see that you have the makings of a fine trader. You must do us the honor of joining in our festival tomorrow. What's a festival? You both are just glowing. First, I'll make sure you get back home safe today, though, Max. Lily, you two should come with us too, yeah? No one wants to go losing you twice one day. You are that precious Pokemon of yours.
Yeah, so I'll keep an eye on it. Oh no, oh crap, there it goes.
I'm gonna eat someone. Oh, you, would you try not? Oh, sorry.
Oh, you, would you try to escape the very moment that you're told not to wander off?
Stinking ha ha ha.
Stinking legendary. Get over here, you little schmuck. I'll end you.
I am excited. I am not gonna lie. I am excited to play. Let's get to a stopping point where they actually give me control of my life.
Welcome back, Max. I love you. So what kind of Pokemon do you get? Love you, Mom. I'm super scared. I just want you to know that I'm about to go to the world and, like, never see you again.
Barf!
Oh, no. I just barfed on the floor. I'm so sorry.
Oh, I think I'm falling in love. So why did you choose this sweetheart?
Random chance.
Because it's cute.
Random chance.
But you gotta say this little charm is definitely cute and cool. You don't actually have choices in life. The two of you look great together. I feel happier just looking at the pair of you.
Pokemon battle.
Meh.
Oh, that is so cute. That is just adorable. Oh my goodness.
Alright, give me a chance to save. Come on.
Oh, that was the healing jingle. That was the healing jingle. So, in moments like that, where I can't not heal, that's okay.
No.
What a stunning sunset. Alright, today's the day that I finally unpack. Oh, don't you think we should just hop the fence and go talk to them? Go see who it is.
Don't tell me how to live my life, Bob.
So in the next episode, we shall continue onwards to probably kill whoever's at the door. So I just dropped my silence. So thanks for watching, everyone. Leave a like, comment below, and I'll see you then.
Popplio, I need him alive.
And you think it's more efficient to let me do it?
Great. It looks like everything is as it should be in the Lora Gallery.